Yeah, this coming September 12th, there's going to be some paving going on downtown. A few weeks ago, we did some milling work out on Carolina Avenue, and we're in the process of coming back and putting down the top layer. It's part of our normal paving schedule that we do year to year. Well, you know, in the downtown area, a lot of times there's some work going on, and there's potholes, things like that. So this is just part of our regular scheduled maintenance, and it's going to correct that roadway and make it a better drive to get across, and also be safer for people. They won't have to try to avoid anything that could possibly be in that pavement. You know, with this planned paving maintenance, obviously Caroline, it runs from Main Street all the way out to Hamley. So it is going to cause a little bit of disturbance downtown. Hopefully we get it all wrapped up in one day. Just kind of try to avoid that area as far as driving. Foot traffic will be completely open, so you'll be able to still access the downtown area. You know, this planned paving is not only Caroline. We're looking at the end of the month redoing Main Street and also redoing Cassidy Boulevard. Obviously, we'll put that out there for everyone, so we'll try to give you as much of a heads up as we can. We're kind of dependent on our contractor, when they can get in here and when they can't. So as soon as we know a specific date, we'll get that out there and people can be prepared for Main Street and Cassidy as well. Yeah, we've got a couple of Facebook pages out there. City of Pikeville's got a Facebook page, and also Pikeville Public Safety. The one thing I like to tell people about the Pikeville Public Safety page is we like to put out traffic alerts, maybe some other announcements that deal directly with public safety. So if you're not a fan of our page, go over and like it, and that way you can keep up to date with what's going on.